It's news the company and its shareholders had been waiting for a while. Aminex has finally signed a gas sales agreement for the Kiliwani North gas field with the Tanzania Petroleum Development Corporation. Jay Bhattacherjee, the company's chief executive, joins me now on the line. Hello, Jay.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Well, congratulations are in order, I believe, because this deal was in the making for a long time, so you must be very pleased.
Yeah, we're really happy. And just before we start, just Happy New Year's to you and to all the shareholders as well. But yeah, the gas sales agreement has been, you know, it's been in the works for quite a while now, and so we're really happy to get it concluded and on terms that are favorable for us and also for TPDC.
Well, this deal is important, Jay, because it means you can start production from Tanzania. So when exactly can it start?
Well, right now we're just going through the final well maintenance and then we should be into the production phase relatively shortly.
And what are the likely production numbers?
We're going to be ramping up and testing our well over the next, I would say probably next month to 2 months. And that's in order to allow us to maximize the not only the rate, but also the life of the well itself. So we should be ultimately be coming up into that kind of 25 to 30 million cubic feet, potentially a little bit higher than 30 million cubic feet as well.
And with first production comes first revenues. So tell me about the revenues you are targeting.
Sure. We're right from pretty much day one, we'll be paid for our commissioning and testing gas. So we will be, once we get into that commercial operations rate, we should be looking at revenues of around $1 million a month, net to us.
And going back to the terms of the agreement, gas is to be sold initially, at least, for $3 per MMBTU. Are you happy with the price?
Yeah, absolutely. It falls in line with exactly what was signed by another operator in country. And because we're selling gas directly out wellhead, we feel that it's a fair price. But the most important thing about the gas sales agreement and is that we're actually getting paid in U.S. dollars, and that was something that we worked hard to get in our agreement, and that's something that's a big step for the company as well.
And I think it's worth highlighting that Tanzania is a fairly stable operating environment, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a pretty good place to operate. It comes with its bureaucratic problems, but every country on the planet has that as well. But in general, it's a safe environment. It's blessed with all of the hydrocarbons that one could want, minerals, everything to that effect. And so far, it's been it's a country that we've been in for well over a decade, and we plan to be part of the gas future going forward.
Okay, Jay, so you are starting 2016 fairly well. What about the next key milestones for the company?
Well, right now we're focused on the big Rovuma development that we have down south. So we've got a pretty exciting work program that we're working to conclude, which would include the re-entry of our existing discovery well and stepping out from there to drill a low-risk appraisal well, at which time we'll move into a development license phase, and so we're pretty focused on that. But longer term going forward, we're going to be looking for very similar projects to Kiliwani and Rovuma, which are low risk production and development opportunities.
Okay, Jay, thank you very much, and best wishes for 2016.
Appreciate your time. Thank you.
Well, that was Jay Bhattacherjee, the Chief Operating Officer at Aminex.